And he apparently is the backup. Who's hoping it actually turns it down? Episode 1. Mountain Infiltration. Incoming transmission. Transmission? That's transmission. Okay. My brain is not hurting anymore. Yeah, that was loud. Like, I was like, off the bat, I think he needs, like... Yeah, definitely a Deadpool. Kind of reminds me a bit. What the hell is that game called? Okay. Looks like it's all been hand-drawn, which looks really impressive. A little bit of Shinobi-inspired. I'm trying to think of a damn game and it's driving me crazy. It was on the Sega Genesis. And the Amiga and all that. Just a trap, so I can't kill it. Spikes. Gameplay is awesome, otherwise. Plays super tight. I'm loving the graphics, like, it's just all stuff it looks like he created himself. Dude, there's a Sega Genesis game, and it's Alien something or other. Part of the Alien, I think. The hell's it called? That's gonna drive me fucking crazy. It was called Beast something or other. That's okay, I gotta look it up. My fucking brain is just...
It has the name in my head, and I just can't think of it. There's something. Not another world is Beast.
I gotta look it up now. My brain is not gonna let it go. Trying to look it up right now, I'm just sitting here going, what the fuck was it called? It was Heart of the something.
Shadow the Beast. Shadow the Beast. Shadow of the Beast. That's what it was, I think. Let me look. It got a remake, too, so that's why it was bugging me. I was like... Yep, that's what it was. Published by Gremlin. There. It reminds me of... My phone ain't available, but it reminds me of this. Shadow of the Beast. It's a really bizarre game. Like an insanely bizarre game, but it was so good. Hard, though. It was a really hard game. Shadow of the Beast. But yeah, you wouldn't find Shadow of the Beast, I don't think, on the Steam. I don't think it was added to that collection. At least I don't think it was. Maybe the new one? Maybe? Yeah, he's like, he looks like the character from Shadow of the Beast, and looks like Deadpool, and attacks like Shrydar. A lot of inspiration from the things in this. Now, it's really shaping up to be more like Shrydar now with this. Darvers is pretty good. The art style is like really growing on me really fast. Controls are tight as... Well, I was gonna say something very dirty, but I'm gonna behave myself. That's a fucked up fight. God damn it. I lost the power up too, which sucks. Oh, you're shit. Oh, man. Okay, so those actually, those orbs help a great deal. Oh, you, that is so jacked up. Okay. This is a safe system is forgiving here. I guess these orbs right here kind of give you a clue. Oh, that is so fucked up. It ain't even funny. Enemy placement is shit. Alright.
Coco, what the hell are you doing in my room, buddy?
What the hell is going on? I just, like, felt something rumble against my chair. Coco.
What's going on, buddy? Huh? What's wrong? What happened? Huh?
I was, like, sitting there going, what the hell shaped me?
Coco. Hey, Coco. Buddy, hey you. Hey you. Can
Thunder and outside, is it? Hang out over here? No, you good? Good? Oh, I don't mind you hanging out in here, just don't drool on everything, okay? Okay? Okay. Huh? I'm gonna lay down.
Dog just chilling at my room, just... It's hot here, isn't it? Whose fault is it coming in my room? It's you. All your fault. And I say, hey Coco, why don't you come hang out with me? I'll let you out in a minute. Ah! Shit! Using a D-pad here for a second for this part. Yeah, using the analog stick with this kind of sucks. There. Oh god, that really... platforming just is kinda off.
You want out?
Oh, that put me all the way back here. Fuck that. I'll have to turn this off here in a second. Okay, Coco, let you out. Jesus Christ, knocking shit over. Damn dog is persistent. But, quick second. I'm liking the game so far, just that checkpoint things I need to fix. Like, when I got across that chasm, it should have gave me a checkpoint right then and there, not make me go all the way back here and, you know, do that.
What are you doing? What the hell? What's scaring you out there? All this together. What's scaring you?
My shorts, that's kind of weird. Come on, go. Coco, come on. Buddy. Not my fingers right now. Come on. Body. Move your butt. Knocked over my damn waste bin. Knocked over. Bottles everywhere.
I'm over there for now.
I shit you not, I had a waste bin by my door, full of bottles and everything, recyclable bottles, and she knocked every single one of them over somehow. She managed to graduate from the school of knock everything over knocks.
You can hang out in here if you want, Coco. I don't care.
Just don't cause a ruckus. Yeah, I'm done with this. There's just placement here and there that I just can't stand. But yeah, that is the Dragonfly Chronicles. It has some rough edges around it. It's still a good game. It just... The checkpoint system is the problem. Like, I got across all that crap there and there should have been a checkpoint. Like, easily just been a checkpoint. Because this game is doing checkpoints. Ain't like it's just a one-shot, you get through the entire stage thing. No, Dragonfly Chronicles, it's good, has its fucking problems. That's all I can read out to you. It goes for $8.99, which again is actually pretty good. The controls are tight. I had no problems with the actual controls themselves. I just have a dog sitting behind me now just rattling my chair. But speaking of dogs, we're gonna move on to Russian Subway Dogs, which I actually have to play this one. This one out of the way. Oop. And... Write down for myself to remember. I just played here. Post-it note. Perfect. You gonna hang out with me here now? Huh? Hang out? Buddy? Here she is right here. Here's the pooch.
Freaking dog over here right on my damn chair. Writing down what I'm played here so I remember to make highlights. Must be the rain, probably what's bugging her. Come on, comrades. Let's play some Russian Subway Dogs. Wait, did I end up using the code? Codes I was supposed to use, I don't remember if I did or not. Mine. Very simple. Kittens are pleased. Actually, wait a minute, I need to look up. Hold on 1 second. There's a code I can look up. They gave me all the dogs here, and I might as well use it and make the best use of it. Check my whispers. Coco, what the hell are you doing? Hey! Ah! My keyboard, you bastard!
Oh, no sleep till, and then Brent. Okay. What? Yeah, she jumped in my freaking room. He's home! Freedom!
Oh yeah, it looks like you can unlock different kinds of combos, all that. I'm liking it. I actually like the whole idea of it. Simple in execution. Pretty addictive. They say himself, oh Danny, you only played it for a couple minutes.